Hey, what's going on, peeps? Rick and Dragon here. We're checking out another demo called Camera Anima. It looks interesting, and it's a little bit of a horror, click-based game and everything, so I thought it was pretty cool. If you're going to check it out, so let's get into it. It is another demo, too. Exploration. Look at the right. Use item. Move your cursor to locate clues and explore. Copperman times. The artisan strikes again. Faceless woman found dead in White Temple Road. Wow. items in inventory. During exploration mode, move the cursor to the top left of the screen to access the inventory. Equipped items by clicking on them in the inventory. Specific actions and scenes will only be available if the correct item is equipped. Whoa. Okay. want to put the pole back and everything, but it's not allowing me to put the pole back. Now it is the other sister. What am I doing? Oh, wow. Somebody is, yeah. Spell check. More like grammar check, actually. I don't even pick it up. Thank you. Oops. Lower Constable Defense End of Active Investigation and the Artisan Cases. Yesterday, the Lower Constable Doyle officially announced that the Arrow Isle Constabulary would cease active investigation into the arson murders. The case is not closed. We understand that there are many questions regarding the Artisan, Doyle stated. However, it has been 5 years since the last confirmation arson case, and we have reasonable evidence to suspect it may remain the last. Until new evidence comes forward, we will deprioritize it until the customary case renewal date. Constable was unable to explain what reason evidence existed to prove his claims at this time. Though there has been some debate around the arson's victims, the last known incident occurred while Kelly Durward was found in East General, I don't know. I see page 8-9 for our view of the case. And this heated a discussion. I just read all this. Dang it. Eared General Park. Ten bells. Oh, jeez and crow. Let's stay on the lit path. Supposedly her sister was holding. What the heck? Alright, fine. At least this way I got tracks to I can follow. Oh shit. Sometimes you have to make a significant choice. Some will proceed the story, while others may have fatal consequences. Thank you.
Oh. Wow. Oh man, I hate these. Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
What the? Okay, well, that's the end of the demo. That was a little... So, yeah, as I was saying, that was the end of the demo and everything. Quite interesting. I'm kind of intrigued on, the story and everything. So, yeah, who knows, maybe I'll, actually, play when it comes out and everything. Wow, okay. But, yeah, so that would be like this, and until next time, stay healthy. Bye.